Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are well and you are utilizing this quarantine time in preparing your lessons. Today, we are going to discuss an interesting chapter in EVS for class 2. And the chapter we are going to discuss today is chapter 3, My Family and I. Students, in this chapter, you will learn about different types of families and their relation with each other. Topics we are going to discuss today: family, our relatives, a happy family. Now let us discuss about family. What is family? A family is a group of people who live together and are related to each other. Every person in the family is called a family member. And you know what? Who are parents? Our mother and father are our parents. Families can be big or small. Now, let us learn about different types of families. Nuclear family, single parent family, big family, joint family. Nuclear family. A nuclear family has mother, father, and one or two children. Nuclear family is also called a small family. Single parent family. A single parent family has either mother or father and children. It is also called a small family. Big family. In some families, the grandparents also stay with the parents and their children. Such families are big families. Joint family. A family in which parents, grandparents, uncles, aunts, and cousins live together in the same house is called a joint family. Joint families are also called big families. Students, you have learned about different types of families. Now, you will write in your rough copy about your family. Now, let us discuss about our relatives. Our family members are called our relatives. Besides our own family, there are many relatives who stay at different places. Grandparents. The parents of our parents are called our grandparents. Paternal grandparents, maternal grandparents. Now let us learn about paternal grandparents. Our father's father is our paternal grandfather. Our father's mother is our paternal grandmother. Maternal grandparents. Our mother's mother is our maternal grandmother. Our mother's father is our maternal grandfather. Our mother's or father's brother are our uncles. Our mother's or father's sisters are our aunts. The children of all our uncles and aunts are our cousins. Your own brother or sister are your siblings. Now let us learn about a happy family. Family members that love each other form a happy family. Everyone in the family should help and love each other. We should take care of our family by helping our parents and grandparents. Our parents and grandparents help us in many ways. They show their love for us by taking care of us, by telling stories, playing with us, etc. We celebrate different occasions and festivals with our entire family, like birthday party, Diwali, Holi, Christmas, etc. Students, these are some questions related to your chapter. Note it down in your rough copy and solve it. Thank you, students. Hope to meet you soon.